was wore loose sleeves and tight fitting free loving jeans. On the scene, things were green as things could be. And Jenny was from Albany and Sally Winters was from Massachusetts, man. And to the Abraham Lincoln Monument she blew a wet kiss. And then she said, to fall in love is the mercy of a dying man. At that of a girl. Still the world isn't round enough for me. And from that spot we could see the old man in the sea. And he said we thought these should be the best years of your lives. These should be best years of your lives. These should be the best years of your lives.
La guerra de Troya había terminado hacía tiempo y Ulises no volvía a su casa en Ítaca, donde le esperaba su esposa Penélope y su hijo Telémaco. Resulta que Ulises se entretuvo en el camino con las sirenas y con muchos otros seres mágicos, mientras que en su palacio Penélope ya no sabía cómo despistar a todos los pretendientes que querían casarse con ella. Como Ulises no volvía de la guerra, los caballeros se acercaron a Penélope para que eligiera otro marido, pero Penélope solo quería a Ulises y estaba dispuesta a esperarle todo el tiempo. Pasaba el tiempo y Ulises no volvía, y los pretendientes presionaban a Penélope para que eligiera un nuevo marido. «Elegiré a uno de vosotros cuando termine de tejer esta manta que estoy haciendo», dijo Penélope, y les enseñó un trozo de manta que estaba tejiendo. Los pretendientes se quedaron satisfechos. Lo que no sabían era que Penélope era más lista que todos ellos juntos. Durante el día veían a Penélope tejer durante horas y horas, pero no veían lo que hacía por la noche, porque Penélope no podía dormir de las ganas que tenía de volver a ver a Ulises. Así que se levantaba de la cama, se iba hasta su telar y deshacía todo lo que había hecho durante el día. Así nunca acabaría de tejer la manta. La paciencia de Penélope tuvo su premio, porque un buen día, tal y como ella intuyó siempre, Ulises volvió y echó a todos los pretendientes de allí.
1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3. Little angel, little devil, it will be fine inside. Was the perfect missed appointment, and that was our crime. Whoa, so won't you touch me? I am lonely too, much the same as you. I am helpless against your futility. So won't you really, really feel me? 'Cause I am lonely too, much the same as you. remember it so clearly. Everything. I remember all the textures with the keen clarity, like all of those times when you really sang to me. Spent the winter here under the sun that was falling like a spindle, and behind the whispering trees you were on your knees. And I thought, how can those kids in the fields get away with murder? Sailing their kites through a sea of blue sky, never on their own. Whoa. Please can you save me? The sinners mistake me for good. That's such an old song. But still I let you down with the heart of a circus clown.
Please can you save me? The sinner's mistake.
It doesn't mean I'm not listening. It just means that upstairs there's a harder man taking over things. Unlike me, he doesn't care for this vanishing. came from Kansas with a suitcase to New York City on the midnight train. She left nothing behind. Empty space. She took her place. She checked her face and vanished out of view. She watched the sun come up on Tuesday from New York Harbor in the morning chill, the Bible in her hand. Glowing light, the birds took flight, the dark of night, it vanished out of view. Carried him home and they watched the cars go to and fro below. At night, the birds took flight, the blinking height, where no one asks your name.
We're finding I could be there.